Following breaking news out of Jackson this morning, a pedestrian is dead after a hit and run. It happened on U.S. 80 West around 12:30. Police do not have a description of the suspect's car, and the victim has not been identified at this time, but we will update you once more information is available.